Hunter Biden has pleaded guilty to tax charges in a federal court. The plea relates to his failure to pay taxes on significant income from his business dealings. As part of the plea deal, he has agreed to a probationary sentence and will also face fines. This resolution marks a significant development in the ongoing legal scrutiny surrounding him. The case has drawn considerable media attention, reflecting broader discussions about financial accountability and legal consequences.